Hi, everyone. I'm Governor J.B. Pritzker, and I'm excited about honoring Chad Mirkin for his extraordinary contributions to the field of nanotechnology. Academic institutions in Chicago and across Illinois have become the biggest drivers in nanoscience and technology over the last three decades. Chad Mirkin and his Northwestern colleagues have made outstanding scientific discoveries that change how we view the world around us and how we can interact with it. These discoveries have allowed us to innovate and provide solutions to some of our most pressing challenges. The commercialization of these solutions has had a profoundly positive impact on our state and local economies. I've known Chad for many years now, and I've seen the inventions and jobs that have been created under his leadership. I'm honored to say on behalf of the people of the great state of Illinois, thank you, Chad, for all your hard work. May the wind always be at your back.
When I first found out I won the Kavli Prize, I've got to be honest, there was both excitement but also relief. Because I consider Northwestern to be the ultimate center for nanotechnology research. And so to be recognized with this award, along with my incredible co-awardees, was great validation of what we've been trying to do at Northwestern. While I'm proud of what we've accomplished, the best is yet to come.
I want to congratulate Chad as well. I am thrilled for both IIN and Northwestern that he has earned this prestigious award in a path-breaking area of science. The kind of nanotechnology research Chad and his colleagues at the IIN are engaged in directly supports two university priorities, the biosciences and sustainability. Chad and his team have made Northwestern a leading center for nanotechnology research and investment. Congratulations once again, and here's to many more breakthroughs in the future.